while they were shooting right there in front of that berm. I've dragged out a cigarette. I had a waterproof cigarette holder. Put it in my mouth, my matches were wet. I could see to the back of me there was a soldier. So I hollered, "Hey, buddy, have you got a match?" No answer. I turned and looked, and there was no head under the helmet. It probably saved my life to turn. It's like the soul of that guy said, "Get up and get out of here now."